Fortnite not launching? We have you covered. Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is repair Fortnite anti-cheat files. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fortnite and select Manage. Click on the folder icon to open the Fortnite installation folder. Open the Fortnite folder and then Fortnite game. Next, open binaries and then open Windows 64. You will find the anti-cheat folder. Open it and then click on Easy Anti-Cheat EXE. Click on OK. From the next pop-up, click on the Repair button. Once the process finishes, click on the Finish button and the anti-cheat should be repaired. Run the game. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run Fortnite as an administrator. Open the Fortnite folder again and open binaries, Windows 64 and right-click on the Fortnite exe file. Select properties and go to the compatibility tab and check the run as administrator box. Do this for all the exe files related to Fortnite. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Another thing you can do is run the SFC scan. This will scan and repair corrupted Windows system files. Click on Windows Start and type CMD. Run command prompt as an administrator. Type SFC/scan now and hit enter. Wait for the scan to finish and restart your PC. Method 4. Next, you can run the compatibility troubleshooter for the Fortnite launcher EXE if you're using an older version of Windows. Right-click on the Fortnite Launcher EXE and select Properties. Click on Compatibility and select the Run Compatibility Troubleshooter option. Windows will suggest some recommended settings you can use. Try those and that should fix the problem. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.